And the pad is about to hit. What? No way. Is that actually confirmed? Yo, you know what'd be sick? Reload knack to reload knack to titty knack to YY. Ha! Yo, that would actually be insane. What the heck did I just pull off? But the problem is I would do two reload knacks on the ground. You know what I mean? News just came in. Potter will hit a titty knack. What? No way. Yo. Oh my god. I told my cousin Potter, one of my favorite YouTubers, bro, I love you. Oh! Shocked! Bro, we just saw him hit the backdrop right there. Do you think he was shocked when he hit it? I can't believe I just said that. Do you guys have allergies ever? So the pollen, especially in North Carolina, has been literally killing me, dude. It's not good. But this is literally us. It's so bad. There's pollen everywhere, dude. All of our cars are just cupcaked in yellow. I know this sounds weird, but to me, sometimes the intervention looks better without a camo. What? Really? If I do put on a camo, I usually put red or blue tiger. Fall is horrible. Yo, what do you guys think, chat? Opinions on fall camo? Oh my god, this shot looks so nasty, bro. Seriously, it was so far behind in terms of trick shot and complex stuff. It's tough for me. Aw, sugar. I shouldn't have shot there. That would have been bad. Also, you don't have to do complex stuff, dude. I literally came back last year and I just started learning these complex stuff. These complex shots. Rob? Whoa, with the distance? Oh, baby. Let's go, Rob. It's like Fortnite trick shot. Uh-oh. He said stop and stare. It's a Fortnite trick shot. Savage. I'm sorry that was toxic. No, it's okay, dude. We get it. Makes sense. But if it really was a Fortnite trick shot, he would have just jumped off and no-scoped. Actually, he probably would have jumped off and hard-scoped. Maybe he would just would have stood up top and hard-scoped. Gets worse and worse every single time if it was Fortnite. Imagine. You remember Fortnite trick shot posted a Twitter clip and he said he had a knack? The replies were something else. I can only imagine. Boy, stop rhyming like that. I'm going to go over there and give you a little boy. Whoa, in-game. Oh, sugar, honey, iced tea. I did not like that. You do a party when Orba learns to knack swap? Am I okay? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, that shot is so nice. Noah! Yo, what the heck, bro? Why are you... Bro, my sugar daddy... I mean, my buddy keeps donating bits, bro. Thank you. Are you in school still, or are you working these days, man? What? But what? 48 meter! Almost hit! What in the world is that? That was so sick, that attempt. I think Pelster is playing with Zach Snipes maybe and Splurgio and a couple other people maybe today. Oh my god. I'm so grateful for life right now in game. Oh my goodness. It wanted me to, dude, the COD gods wanted me to be alive right now. I'd be down to get on. Oh my god. You would send me your addy, but no. What do you mean? Why would you say you would send me your addy, but no? Because you said you'd send me your addy, but you're lying. Why would you even say that if you aren't going to send it to me? Not that I ever asked for it. You would if you could? You could. I don't think you should, though. But you could. You shouldn't. If you were by yourself, you would. Bro, if you were by yourself, you definitely shouldn't share your address, dude. That's terrifying. Aw, darn it. Bro, what if I was like a murderer or something? In game. I guess technically I am a murderer in game. You'll have a gun? Oh, good. Okay. Hitting Vil Cam right now. Say no balls. Oh my god. Bro, they said no balls too. Ew. Bro, that would be sick. He's so distant. Oh my god. Could you actually imagine? That was the perfect attempt. Yo, guys, what are the odds that I survive if I sit here and go AFK? Tell me the odds. I gotta go pee. Oh my god. Wait, what just happened? Oh, high audio with the Vil Cam? Whoa! Oh my sugar. That was kind of fire. I give up. Whoa! Maz? Sam. Oh, baby! The temper shot! Let's go, Maz. One. That's good. Bro, okay. Oh, Xylos? This guy's crazy. No way. The Sui? Yo, Xylos, let's go, bro. Oh, yeah, nice shot. Oh, Connors. See what this man hit. Oh? No. Yo, let's go, Connors. What? That was so sick. I love that, man. Enzo? Oh, the zoom load into what the? Oh my god, Enzo. Let's go. Nice shot, man. We're hitting bangers, bro. Oh, did someone hit? No way, Xylos. Oh my god. That was so nice. The running man, dude. Let's go, baby. Your girlfriend's vegan? Yeah, that's why we call her vegan girl, bro. All she eats is grass. She's grass-fed. My girlfriend is grass-fed. She said, hey. That's so good. Hey, right now, I want to give the sub to someone. No way. Oh. Someone else hit. No way. No. Wait. Oh my god. He's just lobbing the whole mountain. What the heck?
But we should talk about some new rewards. I'm really interested in doing that.
Oh, the channel point rewards chat.
I think you should make some new ones. Mix it up a little bit.
Yeah, well, I liked your suggestion earlier. What did you say? Oh, make a channel reward point for texting you anything they want me to say. That's so dangerous, though.
So he has to text it to me with no context. He can't say, like, hey, stream made me say this.
I just have to do it with no context whatsoever.
Yeah. Can't be stupid things like, hey, we're gonna break up. Like, that would be obviously not real.
Well.
Toxic! But other things.
Imagine if I broke up with you over text. How pissed would you? That'd be terrible. I would never do that. That's awful. I'd do it over email. Imagine. I'm just.
That's toxic.
Wait, what did we just say?
There's a channel point reward to set an FBI bounty on Leah.
That should hit. Potter sent feed pics, one channel point. Yeah, you're out of your mind.
Feed pics.
You're right. You're crazy. What's my girlfriend's name? Vegan girl.
I don't have a name.
It's just vegan girl. Oh my god, that would be nasty. Oh, Mijun with the bell cam. Oh, a little bounce shot.
Also, how do they know I'm your girlfriend?
Let's go. You don't know.
You don't know.
Oh, man.